Mississippi, from above the Great Lakes down to the North Carolina border. We put the line on so that you can see where the Appalachian Mountains are located. Williamsburg right here between New York and the James, and most of the population is here along the East Coast, but remember, with the Revolutionary